your American dream. I can't hear you.
Living in peace.
Living in peace. American dream over here. You have nothing. Woo! My American dream is not to tear up the stuff at the lobby. Anybody over here got an American dream? Work harder to end up with your parents. I like all of you. Guess what? All of those were a part of my existence growing up in Shreveport, Louisiana, Hollywood neighborhood, Ledbetter Street. But in order for me to understand, especially the American dream of your definition, I have to take a look back, as I think we all must. I have to take a look back in time. In Ghana, we call it Sankofa. Sankofa means it's okay to go back and fetch it. It's okay to go back and get those things from the past that were that worked for us, that were good and decent and honest, and bring them to the present. And then we have to do kind of what the young hip hop kids say, we have to sample that and remix that. Okay? You gotta sample it, you gotta remix it, and make it work for this particular time. Kind of like the Constitution. So, flashing back. 1937. It must have been hot. It must have been steamy because it was June 23rd, 1937. His father was 66 when he was born. His mother, 28. He was the fifth of eight children, born to James Brown Anderson Sr. and Addie McCain Anderson. He was my father. He was born to the third wife. His first wife died. His second wife he had separated from. That first wife had about 10 children. The baby of that family was born in 1912. I used to have conversations with her all the time at her home, my Aunt Sarah, who recently passed away. So what I'm trying to say is, if my grandfather was 66 when my father was born, and my father was born in 1937, when do you think my grandfather was born? Math, anybody?
72.
Census records say 72. His tombstone says 70. 1870 is when my grandfather was born. Not my great-grandfather. Not my great-great-grandfather. My grandfather was born in 1870. 5 years after the Civil War ended. They were still fussing and cussing at each other about the 13th, 14th, 15th Amendment. The very laws that still affect us to this day. So when people say things to me like, oh, slavery was so long ago, you should just get over it. I say, that was my grandfather. I can't get over it. And they say, you should just forget about all this and just, let's just move forward.